The Morrison government wants to bring in new laws that reduce job security and cut pay for the essential workers we relied on during COVID, like health, aged care, early childhood, retail, transport, delivery, supermarkets, construction. Our economy needs workers spending to recover from the crisis. Less job security and lower pay means less spending. Tell the Morrison government hurting workers hurts the economy.
Authorised S. McManus, Australian Council of Trade Unions, Melbourne.